tout ça.
Il n'a plus toute sa tête.
Pour lui, pas d'inquiétude, il est inoffensif.
Morning, monsieur.
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.
Whatever for?
I thought I might take a stroll in the gardens with a friend.
A friend, is it? A true friend would not urge you to shirk your duties and risk unemployment, surely.
This will do nicely.
Not.
No, indeed. Now.
No, I believe the fire's in the upstairs part.
I don't do business with extortionists. Get away.
Should have thrown my money in the river.
Intéressant.
ridicule.
Et toi? On dirait que ça s'agit.
Well, what's so important as Elma?
It's the bloody scullery girl. Claude said he spotted her hiding a note under the loose cobble. I didn't even know the wretch could read.
So? She's probably just scribbling for her gutter rat friends.
That's what I thought at first. But then I went and read the note. She knew about Omar. She had details of the operation. I think she's a spy.
Ha! This is what we get for taking in war orphans.
What do we do?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
Come on.
patriot!
Madame Goose sent me. You are discovered. You need to get out of here.
Christ. We may.
Help.
Damn traitor! There!
Make this easier on yourself. Tell me who you're protecting.
Who do you want?
Thank you.